In today's video, we're going to show you how to paint a spindle drone from Blackstone Fortress. Now, the first thing we'll need to do is undercoat the model. And as you can see here, I've gone for Chaos Black, which is perfect for the colours we're going to use in this paint guide. Now, the first colour we're going to start with is we're going to dry brush with Thunderhawk Blue. This is going to concentrate on the legs and the underneath of the carapace. We're then going to highlight all these areas with a dry brush as well, using Fenrisian Grey. Then we're going to pit the top of the carapace out with a dry brush of Rust Grey, follow that with a dry brush of Ulthran Grey. Then finally, we'll pick out the eyes using a bit of Screaming Pink, thinned down with some Lamy Medium. So first of all, we're going to start with that first dry brush. So I'm just going to get myself a small dry brush. I'm going to get some tissue. And what I'm going to do is just wipe off quite a fair bit here, actually. I'm just going to keep rubbing it backwards and forwards, as you can see, until there's hardly any left on the brush. And then what I'm going to do is start running it across the legs. So we've got the legs here and the underneath of the belly, well, belly carapace. Just around there. So all I'm going to do is just sideways motions. And it'll just start picking out those raised areas. So I'm going to do this all around those legs and the underneath. With Thunderhawk Blue now dry brush, we're going to highlight these areas using Fenrisian Grey. So again, this is more of a light dry brush. So you're just gently tickling those raised areas and just trying to pick out as much of those edges as you can. Don't put too much pressure on, as this will actually make it too much of a heavy dry brush, and you don't want that. The next step is to start picking out the carapace. And for this, we'll be using Rust Grey. I'm gonna dry brush this, but I'm gonna do a heavy dry brush. I'm gonna go as much as I can against, obviously, the detail. So obviously, we want those details to remain in the recesses. So when we come up to areas like this, I'm going side, up and down like that. However, when we come across here, I need to go side to side. So just make sure we do this all over the carapace at the top. And you are trying to put a bit more pressure on here as well. So when you're applying pressure, obviously you want your brush to be quite bendy when you're doing that. It's very different to a light dry brush. With a heavy dry brush of Rust Grey now done, we're going to highlight this area using Ulthran Grey. Now, this is not quite a heavy dry brush or a light one, it's just probably, I'd say, medium. I'm just not putting too much pressure on either way, but obviously you don't want to be too light as well, otherwise it won't do what you need it to do. Keep working around those highlights and just slowly build it up. And finally, we're going to pick out the lights, or eyes if you like, on the spindle drone using a little bit of Screaming Pink thinned down with Lamy Medium. You're looking at one part Screaming Pink and one part Lamy Medium for this. When I've just done the eye like that, when I've just added the Lamy Medium mix, I'm just going to use my finger and just wipe in the centre, and that'll give you a nice instant highlight. And there we are, the spindle drone of Blackstone Fortress is now done. Hope you enjoyed this video, keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.